What do we see here? From the bottom up, we see a couple of preamps. These are very affordable preamps. They're made by ART, and I think they cost like as cheap as $150 and as expensive as $225, if I'm not mistaken. They have tubes in them, and they support all kinds of digital outputs into your sound card. So,